Heath was the most alive human. And if it wasn't on the edge, it didn't interest him.
There were always cameras around. A video camera or a Polaroid camera or the film camera. That's the only way I think of him, with the camera in the hand.
He was always a director. Acting was just a way to get there.
Before Brokeback Mountain came out, it would have been unthinkable to have a romantic tragedy involving two gay cowboys. This is one of the biggest heartthrobs on earth, taking on that character. That's an artist.
He kind of almost pulled out of every movie he ever ended up doing.
He wanted fame, and then when he got it, he didn't want it.
I'm not gonna be that guy. And I'll show you.
Oh, nice shot, man, nice shot.
Even as a supporting actor, he will steal the whole show. That's the power of Heath Ledger.
Here's our entry fees, now where's our trophies?
This is like taking it to the next level. Like, you're gonna be nominated for this, I'm telling you right now. And he just smiled.
That way? Okay.
Hello. We're gonna go on a mission right now. So will you come with me?
Oh, you will.